fucking blockbuster film. Major motion picture shit. Joining the dark side. It's drawing him in. Gerald is becoming a villain. I'm going hella dumb. I feel like I'm the one. Praying as I'm yelling bless. Drop down the edge and for respect. We had stayed at my manager's house, and his mom's cooked for us, so we just ate a bunch of mac and cheese and just slept and took naps.
Well, that was my next question. What's your favorite food to eat?
Mac and cheese, bro. Man, I could eat mac and cheese every single day. It's the ninth sellout in a row on the tour. So we start the season 9-0. So when I get hot on stage, I can just fan myself. You know, when I start sweating on stage. I don't dance.
Some of these niggas ain't gon' like me. But nigga, that's okay. Cause you can ask they wife me. All about me, all about me. Oh. Ask why be about me. Ask why be about me. Ask why be about me.
Halloween was a movie that I don't much remember. Per usual.
Let's get him a nice hooker. It's just, you know.
You gotta take care of the bus driver. Yo. He takes care of us. He keeps us safe. I think it's his birthday today. We should get him a nice hooker. Not low level cheap, but not like a supermodel hooker. But you know, like in Wolf of Wall Street, where you know what I mean, the upper mid range hooker.
Oh, what so is when it? I do decide to do movies, I'm gonna go by Leonardo DiCaprio.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Maybe the fact I got a flight at 6. Ask to the mystique of what might exist. Lurch your Instagram, tryna like your pics. I know your boyfriend, he probably might get pissed. It's 1 o'clock, I've drunk all of this. So that's probably why I'm all acting brash. I'm like an addict, I have to smash. I'm always leaving fast.
Shouts out to South Florida, shouts out to Miami and Fort Lauderdale. That was fucking epic.
Young Leonardo, try catch if you can. We just spent the night, now send her back to her man. Maybe some different time. Our paths will cross and then we'll drink some wine. And we'll fuck and we'll kick it. Smoke weed for a minute. You'll end up a verse when I think of a line.
Cool. First rainy day of the tour. The boys are bundled up. You know. You feel me? Bundles. All here in Atlanta. Just got to the masquerade. Everything is all sold out. Should have made that one bigger.
It's a glorious place. When I touch on these topics, I'm thinking about when she's topless. Had on vacations, gone in the tropics. That was before we broke apart, just like chopsticks. No, I know our past, it ain't spotless. Nah, but we got this. Girls slip away and then find their way inside flows. Guess I could've took that chance, I suppose. But it's life and that's the way the shit goes. She knows. Yeah, she knows.